Welcome to Cycling Vancouver. My name is Steve. I'm a 58-year-old guy, 6'5", around 250 pounds, who enjoys violent combat sports, particularly hockey, football, and MMA, as well as lots of baked goods and cycling around the city. If you're interested in seeing what Vancouver looks like from the back of a road bike ridden by some spandex-wearing old dude, sit back and relax. This is Ride 270. Today is Monday, August 7th, 2023. I have a very cloudy day with a temperature of 23 Celsius. I am expecting more sun this afternoon, but I'm happy with this temperature. As I keep saying, I don't do well in high temperatures, and given it is August, 23 is about as cold as I could expect. On my last ride, a few days ago, I managed to get in just over 100 kilometers. For whatever reason, I want to do that again, but I'm going to try a modified route to do so. I'm again starting with a trip around Stanley Park, and then I'll head out to UBC. Here is my Strava route map for this ride.
Okay.
There sure are a lot of riders in the park for a Monday. Rather than head to Richmond, I'm going to just ride east on 45th Avenue, out towards Burnaby, and then return back along Kent Avenue. I stopped for a well-deserved break at this market. I have ridden past here numerous times over the years, but this is the first time I've ever stopped. According to Strava, I have completed 82 kilometers. I picked up some Coke, Gatorade, and water, and I'm ready to continue. I was intending to continue west to at least Canby Street, but I assumed that I had likely ridden enough that I'd be over 100 kilometers by the time I got home. I ignored the old adage about the danger of making assumptions, and I turned north on Ontario Street. This turned out to be a good ride, but I managed to fall short of my goal. According to Strava, while I managed 779 meters of climbing, I only got in 94 and a half kilometers of distance. I guess I should have continued out to Canby as I originally planned. Oh well, it was still a good ride, and I won't let the bias towards large round numbers detract from that.